Okay guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're playing SD on Vietnamese server, and for our team we got myself, Yi, Rice, Varus, Maokai, and Darius. We're going up against Lissandra, Draven, Fiddle, Grave, and Jin. It's a pretty good matchup. Let's see what we could do. We're just gonna be way back here, so there's no poking to us, there's nothing going on with us or that. Okay, they are aggressive. Well, two of our teammates are either AFK or hasn't joined yet. It's a 3v5 as we speak. Hopefully they join soon. Taking the sweet time. Can't do anything. We're just gonna max on our Q right now. Get whatever minions that we could. Oh, Rice came in. Nice. Okay, now at least we could fight. I'm gonna wait till level 6. Oh. Ow. Totally forgot about Fiddle. At least Varus and Rice, they could poke. Okay, level 6 is up. There you go. Money. Money. Not bad. Not bad at all. Well, I'm always at a dilemma, where should I go Collector first as Yi, or do I want to go Dustblade? You know what, I'm going Collector first. Because we don't have enough people. And I want to kill them as fast as possible. And it would give our Q back up as soon as possible. Oh, run away. Worth it. There you go, Collector. Their team is pretty timid. They're just poking, but they're not really all in on it. As soon as Darius showed up, they just ran. Well, that's a good opportunity for us. Okay, our ult is back up. We do it again. There you go. There you go. Well, it's triple kill. That's not bad.
Shut down.
There you go. Starting on Dustblade. Yeah, I'm trying to finish it too. We work on the boots later. 6-3. You're the only one killing people on my team. Ooh. Why? Get away from that. We're just gonna wait till our ult come up and we're gonna go in. Hopefully Darius get the Q. Up in 12. Try not to mess with Fiddle. Because when I got fear from Fiddle, I'm gonna run away really fast and just get us out of position a lot. So, trying to stay away from him. And the dude's always in the bush too. Can't do much. There you go. Exactly that. Somebody reconnected. Hopefully that's Maokai. What should I get? You know what? I'm gonna get some MR. Because I can handle Grave, Jin, and Draven. There you go, now we got 5 people. Get the health. Somebody get the health. Thank you. This out before we get the turret. Let's handle it. 5v5 now. Pretty confident with our team since Ryze is pretty good. Darius is helping out a lot. And I'm just here to clean up after everybody in low health. Well, we're not doing anything right now. Yep, just keep poking them. Ooh, Russ is doing a lot of damage. No. Oh, Jesus. Place up, get some MR, a little bit tanky, and then what else? You know, Vel would help a lot with the fiddle stick. Good stuff. Dunk on them. Keep dunking. Yeah. I go invisible. Get the turret. Okay, I could have ult right there, and then we would engage. Let's back up. Quadra kill.
Quadra kill.
Can we get a pin? Oh. Waited too long, it's supposed to be a pentakill. Without her hourglass, then I would get a pentakill. Okay. Oh. Okay, my snowball is up, ult is up. I didn't think Fiddlestick would have ulted in right there. Dang it! I was being greedy too. Huh, let's see. Yeah, you know what, I'm going for that, and let's get, you know, let's get some health and attack speed. Blade of the Rune King could be good, you know, give us some health back, get some healing going. We're doing pretty good. We're doing pretty good with the 4v5, and now it's 5v5, and Maokai knows, like, seems like he knows what he's doing. How many hourglass do they have? God damn. He's dead. Run, Pyroth, run! Oh, shit. Ooh, twice. After this, I think, should I get some armor? Maybe where I go, some armor. That would help out a lot. took care of him. Kill the AD in the bag and there's nothing they can do. Okay, let's get ourselves a turret. Alright, well, it seems like it's GG, guys. Pretty good game for Yi. 18-6-6. Started pretty slow, but we caught up. Well, thank you for watching, guys. Catch you next time. See ya.